And we start this NBC4 Midday with the sad news. Buckeye legend Howard Hopalong Cassady has died at the age of 85. You know, he was a running back for the Buckeyes from 1952 to 1955. He was a powerhouse, the 1955 Heisman Trophy winner. After retiring from the National Football League, he worked in baseball with the Yankees organization, including the Columbus Clippers. He's a member of the Ohio State Athletics Hall of Fame, the College Football Hall of Fame, and Columbus Baseball Hall of Fame.